dogs out?
Nice, the party was pumping. And everybody having a ball. Until the fellas started name calling. And the girls respond to the call.
The subject was coaxed into barking by its owner, who had been injected with female golden retriever genes to simulate a real bark. Due to the bark control collar's immediate success, the scientists moved on to human subjects.
Go ahead and bark and then stop. Go.
You're halfway there.
The child subject resisted the testing and trashed the joint, so we switched to a docile, older human subject.